large caramel macchiato. So we're gonna start by putting 6 pumps of caramel in the cup. We're gonna come over here and we're gonna fill the ice line for the macchiato. Alright, and then we come over here to our Melito machine. We're gonna push ice. We're gonna put ice macchiato. Ice caramel macchiato, large. Whole milk. And now Jessica's gonna keep stirring this. Just until the milk drops. Once the milk drops, we're gonna stop. So the reason why we stop is because we're gonna let the espresso drop into the coffee. And we're gonna finish it with caramel drizzle. We're gonna put a lid on it. And that's our caramel macchiato. Ooh.